tend to romanticize this war a lot. And one of the things we romanticize most, I think, are spies. Significantly, to my mind, I don't think there are too many people who can name a male spy. There aren't too many people who can sort of rattle off a number of men who conducted intelligence work. There are a few, but they don't have sort of that household recognition. But boy, we know the women.
Isabella Buchanan Edmondson. She was outrageous in her time for her time period. While her brothers were all fighting in the Confederacy, Belle served as a Confederate spy. She worked mostly in North Mississippi and for Missouri troops.
Belle Edmondson is one of the small names. Belle Edmondson is one of the people we don't know much about. She doesn't have the name recognition. She didn't get her memoirs published shortly after the war. She didn't write memoirs to be published. And so in that sense, she's sort of a treasure. She's sort of a quiet, under the radar kind of figure.
One of the things that she did that was very important was she got news back to family members. Mississippi was very divided into what she termed Dixie and then federal forces. And she got word, she was able to run the lines.
She mentions a couple of times the need to get medicines which were contraband in the Confederacy, were not permitted to be imported because of the blockade. The ability to go to Memphis and get those kinds of needed supplies and bring them back through the lines, utterly crucial to the survival and to the health and well-being of the southern sympathizing folks in northern Mississippi. So she clearly becomes known to Union forces as somebody to watch. And eventually, by the end of the war, they will actually issue an arrest warrant for her, and she has to rely upon some of her friends on the Union side to sort of advise her and to protect her, and then eventually she escapes.
Her letters are very well written. They detail her movements. It shows what women were like on the home front. One extraordinary woman. Not every woman was doing this.